Hey guys, it's Dawn here from Transform the Dawn Fitness, and today we're going to be doing a kettlebell workout. This workout consists of 7 different exercises, which I'm going to go through with you now. And what we're going to be doing is doing the whole routine with me one time through, and then afterwards, for you, you're going to continue to do it another 2 times afterwards. Okay, so I'm going to show you the exercises to begin with. So over here I have an 8 kilo kettlebell, but you choose any kettlebell weight you can that makes you do the whole routine all the way through with good form. If it's too heavy and you can't perform all the exercises until the end, then you need to drop the weight and go to a lighter kettlebell to start with. Right, okay, so the very first thing we're going to be doing is a Russian swing. So if you've used kettlebells before, you'll know what this is. So we're going to come down and pick up the kettlebell, come up to here, and we're just going to do through the leg with a bend and up to shoulder height. So from the side, it will look like this, through and here, keeping the back nice and straight, keeping the abdominals nice and tight. Okay, just keeping really good form the whole way through. Okay, so that's the Russian swing. The second one is a goblet squat. So we pick up the kettlebell, turn it round, bring our elbows into our chest here, and we're going to come down into a squat, and then back up, and again, and from the side, looks like this. So we're going to keep our back nice and straight, again, abdominals nice and tight, arms tucked in, sit back, come back up, sit back, come back up. Okay, so that's the goblet squat. The next one is the one arm push press. So I've got the kettlebell in my left arm. I'm going to bring it up to this position here. So now the kettlebell is behind, resting on the back of my arm here. And I'm going to bend my knees. I'm going to push up and then come back and press up again. Every movement we are doing, we're keeping our core nice and tight. It's all about correct form and performing everything using the weight for the whole reps. There we go. Okay, the next one after that is a high pull. We go back down to the floor, pick up our kettlebell, bend the knees, and then we're gonna be lifting up to here. So this is a high pull, lifting up, working through the arms and the legs. That position there. Okay, that's our high pull. And the next one is a clean and press. So we're gonna pick up the kettlebell from the floor, we're gonna lift it, and we're gonna push it behind our arm here. And then we push up and back down. I'll do that again. Down to the floor, back's nice and straight, with the arm for balance. We lift it, and we transfer round to the back here, and then we push up with a straight arm. Okay, 2 more to go. This is the stiff deadlift, so stiff deadlift, which is from shaking the side. We're gonna be picking up our kettlebell, holding up, and we're gonna be hinging from the hip joint here. So we're hinging, and then to the floor, we're just a slight bend in our knee, back straight, and pull back up. Same again, so we hinge, and then we pull up. From the front, it looks like this. We're hinging down, touch, pulling back up. When we're coming back up, you're really using, pushing through the floor with your feet, really feeling those glutes working. So one more time, push through, back up. And the very last one is a Russian twist with a slight change. We're coming onto the floor, and what we're gonna be doing is getting our kettlebell to the side, feet on the floor, if you want to do feet on the floor, and then I'll do the advanced one in a moment. And we're literally just going to be lifting the kettlebell up and reaching round to the side. I'll show you from the front. It'll be easier. So we lift up, transfer, lift, transfer, and again. And if you want, you can lift your feet off the floor, transfer. Okay, so that's working our core and our obliques here down the side. Okay, so really getting a good workout, full body workout for this one. And that's it. So we're gonna be doing 1 round of this, and then afterwards, if you can, I'd like to do another 2 rounds as well. And each one we're gonna be doing is 15 reps. If you're struggling to get to 15 reps and say you can only do 10 reps, absolutely fine, don't worry. You then just rest until the next exercise that I'm doing. Okay, so if you're ready, make sure you've got a glass of water if you need one near you. I'm gonna start with the Russian twist. Okay, so we're gonna do 15 reps of this. Okay, Russian swings even. Right, okay, so we're gonna pick up the kettlebell and we'll go with 15 reps. Okay, here we go. Okay, just keeping it. 3, 4, shoulder height. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Well done. Good. Okay, we're going straight in the goblet squat. Bringing the kettlebell to the front. 15 of these. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Keep you moving the legs out to the side. 4, 5. Pressing through the feet all the way up. 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep going. 11, 12, 13, 14. One more. 15. You'll probably be really feeling that through your legs and your glutes now. Okay, single arm, push press. Bring it up to the side. And we're gonna go for 1, 2, 3, 4. Keeping really good form. 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep going. 9, 10, 11. Four more. 12, 13, 14. Well done, 15, okay. Straight on to the side. Okay, if we're ready, bring it up to here. I'm going for 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, keep it going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep going. 10, last 5, 11, 12, 13, 14, one more. Well done, excellent, doing really, really well. Okay, now we're going to the high pull. Back down, nice straight back, stand up, and we're gonna go for 1, 2, 3. Good, keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5 more, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Well good. I'm feeling out of purpose. You can really feel the heart rate going now. All the muscles are working really, really well. We're going to do the next one, which is clean and press. Arm out to the side, bring it in, push, and down, and 2. Good, and again, and 3. Keep going, 4, and 5. Good, keep going if you can, and 6. Keep in good form, and 7, and again, and 8. Good, and 9. Okay, coming up to 10 now. If you need to rest, just rest. 11, 4 more, 12. Keep going. 14, one more. Well done, excellent stuff. Okay, other side. We're getting there now. Get ready. Pull it up, 1, 2, 3. We're doing really well. Keep that going. 4. Keep that form. 5, 6, 7. Doing really well. Come on, keep going. 8, 9. Right, commit to 10. 5 more. If you need to rest, rest there. 11. Keep going. 13. 2 more. 14. 15. Well done. Right, okay. You're nearly at the end of this circuit, so just try and keep going if you can. Stiff leg deadlift. Really working the glutes here and the hamstrings at the back of the leg. Okay, Bella. Feet slightly narrower. Bending forward. Hinging. Back up. That's one. And that's two. Good. Keep your back nice and straight. So bend down. Three. And four. Five. Good, keep going. Six, just think about your form the whole time. Seven, that's why we're not rushing. Eight, we're just keeping it going. Nine, keep it going. 10, five more, you're nearly there. Come on, you can do this. 11, 12, 13, two more. 14, you've only got one thing to go on this circuit. 15, well done. Okay, last thing we've got to go. And that is the Russian twist on the floor. And this is a slight difference to a basic Russian twist. So we're literally feet on the floor, knees are bent, slightly leaning back. One to the side, lifting up, that's one. That's two. You can lift your feet off. That's three. That's four. That's five. And six. Seven. And eight. Now you'll really be feeling this. And nine in your core. Ten. Three obliques. 11. And 12. 13. 14. And 15. Well done, guys. That's a whole circuit of the kettlebells. Now, if you can, have a rest now, about a minute or whatever you feel you need. And then we're going to go through that again, trying to repeat another two times. If you can't do that and you can only go through once, that's absolutely fine if you're a beginner. The main thing is, just remember, it's all about correct form. Make sure you get the workout done all the way through with the correct weight. And hopefully, if you enjoy this workout, let me know, put a comment below, and we'll see you next time.